Matthew to double them flying on the outside. Was like Scotty Farmer got away to a brilliant start. They are charging in the early stage of this one. Everybody wants to win this one. In memory of the great man. Scotty Farmer out there, that Walker. In the Greenwood car. Sprint car man is drawn in. Wasting no time at all. Oh, and he goes through on the Polaris Midget Series, and that's something you do. Oh, have a look. We got a problem down there, big time. But they kept going. Oh, a little bit of a walk down there. Well, the 22 is coming out of turn number four, and the pressure's rolling on now. Troy Ware desperately trying to make it three out of three. He's working hard. There's a very, very fast 22 in front of him, but Ware is throwing everything at him side by side. Ware, he gets through. Through on the inside of the 22 of Scotty Farmer. It would not be denied. Wow. Great racing indeed. In third place at the moment, Calabon and Holland, then by Rusty Whittaker. Then Reed McKay. Then a great run there by Mitchell Rookdo in the singleton machine. 11 laps to go this time around. All between Calabon and Rusty Whittaker. These two young fellas going in and hammering tongs. At the front of the field, the race has been joined again. Here we go. Through goes the 22. Takes out the move from Troy Ware. Ware comes back and in business quickly. Oh, fantastic. The new racing befitting of a Danny Davidson Memorial, that's for sure. Man, they've got to be very, very careful here now. He's got the outside run, Farmer on the inside. Ware had to move. Farmer just had to move out a little there to get the thing out of the road. 3 laps remain this time around. And it looks like the 71, Troy Ware. Here we go again, these boys. Rusty Whittaker, Callum Walker. Oh, out of turn number two they went. We got 1 lap to go here now. He's got to try and get through here now, great mate. He gets through. Should be able to bring it home here now. The 71 make it 3 out of 3. 71 Troy Ware is going to come around, make it 3 on the drop. Danny Davidson Memorial in second place, Scott Farmer in the 22. Oh, look at those guys go through. Callum Walker, Rusty Whittaker. Scotty Farmer, a great run there too. Callum Walker and Rusty Whittaker were at each other all the way right to the finish line. Ah, oh, magnificent. Magnificent racing indeed. Oh, Rusty Whittaker, Mitchell Rook, Reed McKay, Mark George, Brock Dean, Glenn Wright, Brad Young, Tim Farrell and Brad Dawson round out the field of finishers. But three, Troy Ware, ladies and gentlemen, Danny Davidson Memorial winner, 3 years in a row. How about that? Well, that's a hard act to follow, but I'm sure the V8 Dirt Modifieds will certainly do well, acquit themselves. That was brilliant racing.